It's a Myles Crew! Myles Crew!
Make sure you subscribe, like, and
ring that little bell!
So today we're going to be making
pecan pie!
Now let's get cooking!
Alright guys, first off we want to make sure we got our pie crust and we want to set it off to the side, make sure it's ready to go.
Pie crust.
Right here. Good to go. Check.
Now we need a third of a cup of butter melted.
Third of a cup. We need a butter knife. So let's grab that right in here. So third of a cup. Let's find that. A third of a cup is...
5 1/3 tablespoons.
5 1/3 tablespoons.
Mom, I can cut you.
So we're gonna cut right here. And there we go. So let's put that in a bowl and heat it up. All right, there we go. Would somebody like to put it in the oven for how much time, Dad?
I just want to melt it. Let's put it in there for 30 seconds and then we'll look at it.
Okay.
Push the start button there. While that's melting, we want to mix our sugars together in the big bowl. We need 1 cup of white sugar.
I'm mixing. Okay, so we need 1 cup of white sugar. Let's open this up. Find the cup. So now that this is open, a cup. The top, this one.
I'm gonna want to melt that for another 30 seconds again. Okay. So I fully melt it.
So this is what we're gonna want to do. We're gonna have to grab a cup, see if it is. Does that look good, Dad? Or
yep.
Should we just add a little bit more?
Let's add a little bit more to it.
Okay. That should be good. Yep.
And Aidy, grab the, let's smooth it out.
Oh, yep. Okay.
Perfect.
All right, now let's pour it in. Now, what do we need?
3 tablespoons of the brown sugar.
Okay. Let's find the tablespoon.
Lee. Let's grab Lee the tablespoon.
All right. 1 tablespoon right here. So we need 3 tablespoons, Aaliyah.
There you go, Lee.
Put it in.
One.
Stir that up a little bit. Two. And one more.
Can you open in that door?
Uh-huh. One more. Okay. And 3. Good job, Aaliyah.
All right, we got our sugars in there.
Now what do we need, Dad?
Now we need,
now we need some eggs?
We want to put our vanilla in.
Vanilla? Okay. How much?
3/4 teaspoon.
3/4 teaspoon. Okay. Three-fourths, you said, Dad?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. There's only 1/2 and 1/4. What do?
Do the half and the 1/4.
Okay. Well, do it over the sink?
You can do it right over the bowl.
Oh, okay.
We're gonna wing it. It ain't gotta be perfect.
Okay.
Can you open this? Thank you. Now, let's pour this into the half tablespoon. Now, we have to be very careful not to pour too much. Because too much equals not a good pecan pie. But if it's over a little bit, then it's still good. Okay.
All right, now we want to crack 3 eggs.
Into which bowl?
Into this little bowl here.
Okay. So we all each get one. Let's open this up right now. So I'll crack first.
Nice.
Ava's next. Don't make no eggshells get into there. Good job. Aaliyah, your turn. Don't make it go over the edge. All right. Now let's all wash our hands real quick.
Avery, while they're washing their hands, let's whisk this together.
I wanted to use a whisk. It's okay.
Go ahead.
What? Let me try that. Can Aiden try, guys?
Let's help her out, guys.
Okay.
Hold on.
Let me go first. So, the eggs are done right now. So, now what do we have to do, Dad? With this bowl.
Now we're going to want to mix all this together. Let's grab our melted butter.
All right.
Hold me, guys.
Let's put this in the sink.
Aiden said that I can mix.
I know.
Let's pour it all in there.
Pour that in there.
Pour the eggs in there.
The eggs. And let Ava
and
mix.
And we need one cup of this Carol syrup.
Okay.
Can I stir?
My poor dad. Nope, you're not stirring, Ava. We're all stirring, Ava. Okay. One cup. Here we go.
Move, Ava. I can't see you.
Comes out really slow.
Put it over the bowl, lady. All right, that's perfect.
There we go. Now let's pour this in.
I'll pour all it in, Ava, and mix it up really good.
Can we all stir that?
Yep. No.
Yeah. Ava can start it off.
You got it, Ava. That looks good. Can I try? Dad said we're all gonna stir, Ava. Wait. We have to take turns.
Wait.
All right, Ava.
That's looking good.
Let me stir that. Can I stir that?
Yep, Ava. We want to mix it until it's well blended. We're going to let the little ones have a chance to stir it here in a minute. Yeah, it's looking good. Go ahead, Lee. Let Avery get a chance to stir it up.
Except on my foot.
Nice and easy, Ree. Nice and easy.
Good job, Ree.
Looks like you've done this a time or two, Ree.
Dad, I wonder how many times she's made pecan pie. She was stirring pretty good. Right?
Mm-hmm. Now, we want to get our crust ready.
Okay. Let's grab one pie crust out. Put this in here. Put one back.
Now, this we want to put at the bottom first.
Okay.
I'll put
all
it
of it?
Yep.
Okay.
I'll put this at the top.
We need a cup. That's a cup.
What?
That's a whole cup.
Okay.
We want to spread it out evenly.
I'll put this on top.
Eddie, let Ava do it. You just...
Alright.
Or y'all can take turns. A little bit at a time.
No more spinning. Hold on.
Now we're gonna pour our liquid mixture
over
the pecans.
Make sure you pour it all over, Ava. It's looking good.
That's good.
How long do we put it in the oven, Dad?
This is the finished mixture right here. Now what we're gonna do, this is ready to go into the oven. It's gonna be 350. The oven's already preheated to 350. And we're gonna set this bad boy right up on in here.
Done.
We're gonna leave that in for about 30 minutes. We'll put some foil over it, uncover it, and it'll be ready in another 20 minutes.
All right. This is what the finished pie looks like.
Yummy!
Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment down below if you want the Myles family to keep on cooking. Thank you for watching.
Thank you.